the 2018 budget has begun to signal the benefits of the economic management strategies in 2017. The tax cuts that seem to have improved the business environment and is making business economic growth improve. We are seeing a downward trend in inflation. We are seeing a downward trend in lending rates. I am clear in my mind that so long as we sustain this momentum and roll out the interventions in 2018, that Ghanaians have a lot to be happy about.